acting?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
I brought you some donuts.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Would you come in?
Yeah.
My name is Nhan. I'm 36-0. I was born in Vietnam, and I have this giant birthmark that covered my face. It's dark, and it's bumpy, and with a lot of pimple on it. The pimple feel hot and rubbery. And sometimes it will like smell like a dead skin or a burnt skin. When I look in the mirror, I see myself as like a monster or just an ugly guy.
So when Nhan was 23, he sought out a doctor in Dallas. He went through a series of 12 laser treatments, one a month for a year.
I have a lot of hope, but after the laser, the face just keep growing bigger and more pimple. It just make me feel like I lost my hope and I can't trust any doctor.
How are you doing? How's your work going?
I've been doing some food delivery.
Are you able to get out and socialize or anything?
Not really, you know.
No?
It's hard to go socialize with all that. I want a normal family, you know, and I want a kid, but no one really look at me, you know, my birthmark.
Everything's a challenge for you right now.
It's a challenge.
Yeah.
I just want to be like a normal person. I don't socialize anyone because people can judge you by the way you look. It makes me feel self-conscious. It just makes me sad too.
You deserve to be happy. You want a family. You want a wife. You want kids. And you deserve those things. I strongly feel that Nhan got cheated. This birthmark, I feel, has destroyed everything that he could have in life. He has a big heart, and he doesn't deserve any of that. I'm really worried that the laser doctor not being successful on you, it's affected you being unhappy and depressed.
Yes, of course, girl.
Yeah. But I know there are doctors out there that can help.
But I don't really trust the doctor no more. I just lost hope, you know. I just give up, you know.
I don't want to give up. And you shouldn't either, okay? I am concerned that if he has another treatment and it fails, I don't know how much more we can do to help him. I am worried, very worried.
He has a very extensive port wine stain on his face. This family friend referred him, and I really want you to meet him. There are days when I encounter the most difficult and the most challenging conditions. And it's not that this person hasn't sought out care, but their condition has failed previous treatments, and it really affects them in such a way that they can't have a normal life. Oftentimes, when a condition is so severe, surgeons need to collaborate with other surgeons. And this is why I brought in Dr. Arissa Ortiz. She has exceptional skills in laser surgery, and she really is the expert here. But this doesn't mean that we're gonna be able to fix this. Well, hello.
Hi.
I'm Dr. Lee. Nice to meet you.
Nice
you
meet
are
you.
Nhan, nice to meet you. Hi.
Kathy Hayes.
Nice to meet you. I'd like to introduce you to Dr. Ortiz.
Nice to meet you.
She is a dermatologist as well. She is a true laser expert. Do you mind if we take a look?
Sure.
That's okay.
My name is Arissa Ortiz, and I specialize in lasers and cosmetics. And when Dr. Lee calls me for a case, then I know it's gonna be something challenging, or she probably wouldn't need me.
This is definitely a very severe port wine stain. I mean, it's literally covering half your face, and it has a really deep purple color. And there's all these bumps here. So what are you thinking?
Actually, I think this may be one of the most challenging port wine stains I've ever seen.
Huh. Oh my goodness. So tell me a little bit about your port wine stain.
I was born with it.
Okay.
But maybe 10 years ago, I got surgery. Each month I do the laser for 12 times. 6 months later, the pimple start to come out. And then it came bigger, and then just keep growing more and more pimple to that.
He got his hopes up before, and he was let down.
my ass, like when I did the surgery, well, it didn't help, but it kept like that.
Nhan has one of the most severe port wine stains that I've ever seen, and they are notoriously difficult to treat. So I'm not surprised that laser surgery hasn't really worked for him so far.
You have to use a laser that goes deep enough to get those blood vessels. So, you know, they might have just addressed the superficial component of the birthmark and maybe not addressed the deeper component. It's so hard for me to know exactly what was done or which lasers were used. And I just hope that I can help improve his quality of life.
The nice thing is Dr. Ortiz really has access to all the most current lasers. So it doesn't happen in one treatment, but I think we're gonna be able to make a really big difference by removing some of these bumps and also treating the darkness with laser. So it'll be awesome. Really great.
That would be awesome.
I'm a little concerned about pain because it can be a painful treatment. We're gonna put on a numbing cream and that's gonna sit for an hour.
When you're dealing with a very extreme port wine stain, you've gotta bust out the big laser guns, and that's why Dr. Ortiz is here. But almost half of his face is involved. And even with numbing, a heavy duty laser treats you quite deeply and it causes a lot of pain and discomfort. All right, we'll see you very soon, okay?
Okay. Dr. Lee say she gonna help me do more laser.
I'm just gonna put on your numbing cream so that you're comfortable, okay?
But I'm disappointed before. I'm kind of nervous. It might be happening again. My biggest fear is it's gonna be painful. That's my biggest fear.
We're going to use a NDAG laser. And then after that, we're going to shave down flat or some of these areas that are real raised up. The NDAG laser is certainly going to treat very deeply in the skin.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Just relax your eye.
But right now, we need to put an eye shield, and that is to protect the soft tissues of his eye, because if you were to accidentally treat those, that can make you blind. And it's like putting a metal contact lens in your eye. It's kind of awkward.
Okay, so we're ready to start the laser.
A laser like this could be a form of torture. There is this heat that's generated, and it feels like if you let your best friend take a slingshot and just shoot it at you point blank. Pop. We're stopping now because I think we beat you up enough today, right?
Yeah.
Nhan did really fantastic today. I'm so proud of him. I removed 6 of the bigger bumps on his cheek. Nan's eye looks swollen now, but it will look a lot better in a few hours. He's got multiple treatments to undergo, and I really think that if he sticks with this, it's going to be quite transformative.
So this will probably take about a week to lighten. It's gonna look darker when you look in the mirror. Okay.
I think you're gonna be able to see the potential.
So over the next few months, Nhan's gonna come see me in San Diego and we're gonna continue his treatments. And with each treatment, I plan to lighten the port wine stain. And it's gonna take some time, but I think we can really make a big difference.
Okay, so let me show you. Just, here you go.
It looked way, way, way better.
Yeah, you can see, the, especially the bumps, right? We took off 6 of them. The fact that you could stand that and be so tolerant and patient means that you're gonna have a great result.
The surgery, it was kind of a little painful. People like beating up, like in the boxing. I would know that we would more laser treatment later on. But it would be all worth it in the end.
Oh my gosh, look at this. I'm just so happy for you. I'm really, really happy for you.
Thank you, Kitten.
Everything is going to be great with those heel. I'm just really happy for him.
Before, I was hopeless. Now, I am grateful because I have 2 of the best doctors that work on me. Now, it's been 3 weeks since my laser treatment, and wow, it looks way different now. I really like how I look now. Now I look in the mirror, I see a man, not a monster. All the pimple is gone, and it's more lighter, and now my lip is more better.
My gosh, what a change. Dr. Lee and Dr. Ortiz did amazing, amazing work.